Automation is a technology that reduces human intervention and process, less interaction with humans. Human intervention is reduced by the predetermined decision criteria sub-process relationship related to actions and embodying those predeterminations in machines. It includes the use of various equipment control systems such as machinery, process factories, boilers, heat treating, oven switching, on telephone network stabilization of ships, aircrafts, and other applications and vehicles with reduced human intervention. Automation has been achieved within mechanical, hydraulics, pneumatic, electrical devices, and computers, and usually in combinations of all of those. Complicated systems, such as modern factories, airplanes, and ships, typically use all these combined techniques. The benefits of automation include labor saving, reduces waste, saving in electricity, saving in the cost of things, saving in the material cost, saving in improving quality, accuracy, and preciseness. Man, that's serious. Less interaction with humans. I think that's a bad idea. I had a bad experience at Walmart with the self-checkout deal. I don't know, man. But automation is here and it's here to stay. Yeah, bots out here doing what you do. They even coming up with bots to even have babysit your kid, monitor your kid. Now, how serious is that? Parents. Well, yeah, thank you again. This was Okemia tapping in on the Blockchain Hustlers presented by Paper Chase. And we want to get you tapped into the future of tech, seriously, because it's moving pretty swiftly and it's guaranteed to give you a great opportunity. Being advanced in society right now, you'll scale up.